understand it. I don't think I really understand it. I'm just not the target audience. I can now see that. Who is the target audience? Like, 9-year-olds?
Cyclists? Motorcyclists? Motorcycle people? Motorcycle boys? Who do you call a motorcycle? Piece of
I don't know. Depends on how loud it is.
need to link up ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Ceph hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know cells evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am.
Prophet, Claire, my unit, the Ceph disabled our APC. Can you, we need help, Prophet. I don't think this is a survivable situation.
Hang in there, 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 more minutes. Claire?
We'll be right back.
We're taking heavy losses. Romeo 12 has set up a perimeter, but... Prophet, it's hopeless. There's no end to them. The Ceph just keep coming.
Thank you.
are clear and ready for takeoff. Over.
Copy that, Psycho.
Thank you.
at the rendezvous.
Landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do. What's the status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught. will have Liberty Dome lock on in 10 minutes. Move it, Prophet.
Prophet? Prophet, is that you, my dear boy? I should have known I could rely on you.
Huh? What's that?
Brilliant decision. Cannot lose everything now.
Prophet, landing zone is still hot. The tower has multiple aerial weapon systems covering my vector. You've got to disable them. Over.
Roger that. Cycle, the Ceph have gone quiet. What's going on?
The Ceph have disengaged the target. No internal motivations. Over.
Lock on in 10 minutes. Move it, Prophet.
Prophet? Prophet, is that you, my dear boy? I should have known I could rely on you.
What's going on here?
Freedom. We must
act quickly. We've come too far. We cannot lose everything now.
Prophet, landing zone is still hot. The tower has multiple aerial weapon systems covering my vector. You've got to disable them. Over.
Roger that. Cycle, the Ceph have gone quiet. What's going on?
The Ceph have disengaged the target. No intel or motivations. Over.
Monster man!
defenses down. You're free to land.
Copy that. Now make your way to the control station. Hurry up. Lift should still be functioning. Over.
All defenses are down!
Oh, we're in the shit now.
Weapons free!
Putting the veto there.
Air defense system is offline.
Deploy EMP!
Archangel ETA, 5 minutes.
Creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Ceph DNA. Do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Ceph hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
Stage 3 is the final and most deadly element of the Ceph colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Ceph incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Ceph overhives will deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Ceph can do. This is an extinction-level event. The Alpha Ceph will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through. We have to shut it.
Claire! 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 Prophet! What the hell's going on back there? Jesus fucking Christ, Claire! Hold on! Just hold on!
Cycle. Psycho, I'm sorry, but we don't have much time. We need to find another VTOL now. Psycho,
don't you fucking call me that!
We have to shut that energy beam down, Psycho, or everyone is going to die. Do you understand me?
And what the fuck am I supposed to do about it, eh? I'm Michael Sykes. I'm just a human prophet. I couldn't even save one fucking life, not one!
You selfish son of a bitch! Don't you get it yet? Rash had me pinned back there, kept me locked down because of this damn suit. If you'd been wearing a suit, we'd all be dead. You being human is what saved us. We're all human, Psycho. And we all fought. Me, you, Nomad, Jester, all of us. We fought. Not the goddamn nanosuits. Now it's just you and me that's left. We can make a difference. One last mission. Do you think she'd want you to quit now?
Rebel Vulture 4, we need immediate support. Pilot is under massive self-assumption. Can't hold out much.
Psycho. Michael. Just so we're clear, this is gonna be a slaughter.
Too fucking right it is. And I'm gonna be doing the slaughtering. Like you said, boss, I don't need a suit. I don't need tech. Just need Bob, right? You take out the artillery, I'll bring in the VTOL. Go on, mate. It ain't the end of the world. I'll see you on the other side.
Intercepting Max encrypted info.
5% of estimated power apex. Vela 3 satellite has detected Hawking radiation at a distance of 1.2 AU. Solar spread telemetrics indicate white hole formation.
Prophet, this is Venom Command. We picked up your comm signature. Thought we could maybe help each other out. Seth Resistance is... Ah, fuck it. Look around. It's a shit show! Prophet, this is Venom Command. Picked up your comm signature. Thought we could maybe help each other out. Seth Resistance is... Ah, fuck it. Look around. It's a shit show!
Venom Command, I'll keep it simple. I'm taking down those Seth AAAs. Any assistance is welcome. Otherwise, stay out of my way.
Roger that, Prophet.
Spot is secure. I've put her on a free holding pattern. Just give me the word and I'll bring her in.
Good. That hive mind energy connection. I can hook into what's powering this artillery. I can control it. Triple A.
Copy that. We'll hold position. Just give the word. Okay. That's that. Dropship in, man.
units, Rebel Vulture Niner is down. We are gonna cook unless
Prophet,
we get some
backup. Romeo India
Uploading
6, ICV.
To anyone in the
here
vicinity.
In the area. We're in a big pile of shit here. Any support from you would be welcome.
Thank you.
Hold it steady, Prophet. Coming in. AAA is down. Moving to holding position.
Great work, Michael. Moving to the next target.
Heads up. Seth are reinforcing.
Got you covered. Take out the next AAA. All units, priority asset requires fire support. Change is necessary. Over.
Thank you.
this thing already!
All right, just hold it steady. We're nearly there! Come on! Strap in tight. Had something on my tail for a while now. Might get a bit... Hello, lads! Okay, gonna swing in between the buildings. Slow them down a little.
They usually work.
No idea.
Fuck! Keep them off our tail! Evasive maneuvers!
Don't give me that! My great-granddad flew Defiance over London. Got it!
Fuck out!
conflict have so many ugly squids been utterly fucking splattered by so few? I've got warning lights going off all over the dash. What's it like back there?
Multiple fires. Pretty beat up. No way she's gonna make it.
Okay. Can't risk a ground landing. I'll squeeze out what I can. Let's see if we can make the loose Haven building. Should have a good view of the beam from there. Sound like a plan?
Let's do it.
Almost there! Come on! Come on! I think we made it. Shit!
Get working on the engines. I'll hold them off.
Oh, you're serving the bossy boots. About it, seeing as you were having such a good time. No, of course I haven't fixed it yet. Twat. Alright, I think we can get a flyer here. Just give me a bit longer. Prophet, get in!
Before. What the hell is it?
Fuck no! This just killing.
Michael?
Where the hell are you?
Systems are offline. Reboot sequence initialized.
Michael? Michael, do you read me? If you hear this, you know where to find me. I'm going to kill him. Michael, do you read me? If you hear this, you know where to find me. I'm going to kill him.
I spoke to Prophet. I've been losing. Whatever happened inside that sphere really shook him up.
Get out of my head!
False memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
Enter the labyrinth and confront the Minotaur.
What are you going to do then?
descent. ZSF warship. ETA 25 minutes.
We triggered a fundamental change in our nature. There was no other choice. We'd have to become them. Something, Prophet. Something the Seth will never have or understand. Something, Prophet. Something the Seth will never have or understand.
You're trying to tell me something, huh? You don't think charging the nanosuit is going to hurt you? Watch this!
Thank you.
being anymore.
You don't have a name.
Is it sad? Is it even sad? Recombinant DNA.
Jesus Christ, look at you now!
You expect me to break because of what I've given up? Is that it? Let me show you what this machine can do! This suit is mine! We evolved your technology. I can take double anything you can.
not like you. Not like you at all. I'm better than you. Let me show you what I can do. When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
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 maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Marge! Hold on! Everybody has a choice.
When profit fails, what's left?
You have something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Seth will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the suit! Marge! Hold on!
First week of boot camp. they taught us a lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes. They called me